go.
Alright, this is something I'm trying out here. Looks like I gotta do this first. It's an HD version of... Looks like an indirect... Seems like someone's unfinished course. Why don't you help a fellow maker out and finish it? Okay. Edit. Alright, so here's where I can probably... Follow the on-screen guidance and place elements to build the course. If you make a mistake, just tap the eraser icon to enter race mode. So here's where I can... So that's, I just did that. Okay, I see what I did wrong there. There, undo. Okay, let's see. That's the place. Is that what they want me to do here? They want me to place this stuff? I guess. Alright, so... I can basically use this to... no. Now, there's apparently a way. Place the elements inside question box. Drag that and put it inside that. Okay. There you go. I'll follow the tutorial for now. Just so I can get used to it a bit. We can put a piranha plant in here, and apparently we can... Now, there's gotta be a way to go down a pipe. Let's see. This one's interesting, I don't know how to do it. That's what I'm not really sure how to do. Alright, where's the eraser place here? Eraser... Oh, that's the eraser icon. There we go. Undo for now. Let's continue on a little bit here. And I'll figure out how to put it in the pipe after, I think. There we go. I don't see a red one. How do you put a red one, I wonder? But yeah, I don't know. This is something I just wanted to try out quickly, you know? I'm not saying, like... shaking elements. Touch and hold, bang the shape from side to side to see what happens. Okay, that's what I have to do. If I take the element here... That's... Okay, I see. So I have to take him and shake him. Alright, that's cool. And it becomes that one. Alright, is that what I have to do? Is that what I have to do there? I guess so. Alright then. Now here where I can complete the blocks, like so. Course elements. Follow the on-screen guidance and place elements to build the course. And make... Yes, I know. That's exactly what I'm doing. Why did I put too many... No, I didn't put too many here. I am following the course guidelines here. So here we can do this. Drag the wings onto the Koopa Troopa. Alright. Okay, they fly away if you don't. Okay, everything looks pretty ready, I'd say. Now. Did I complete it? I put the wings on. Anything up here I was supposed to add some randomly? Imagine. Yeah, I was just following the guidance for now. The only thing I could think of I didn't do properly is the pipe. No, I think... There. I think that's it. So now how do I... let's see. How does I know I'm done yet? I wonder. I'm assuming I can't... What the... I can change. Oh, man. What happens if I press this? Same thing? Not the same thing. I don't know. Shake there. He's got the wings. Okay, I think I did this correctly. Yeah, I did. So I don't know. I gotta figure out now exactly why I can't get past. Oh, I see what I did wrong. Tap the S to give this. Okay, I see what I did wrong. Well, not yet. Alright then, let's play the course. I know it's not complete yet, I forgot to put, I just remember what I forgot to put. Well, anyways, something I just want to try out here. Ah. Multiple coins in there, not just one. Alright. That's a weird looking spring. Oh, I wanted to do something else with that. There we go. Anyway, that's how you beat the course. But it's not done yet. Nice work clearing the course. Now tap the course button to save your very first creation. Well, first... I was supposed to add that, I believe. There we go. Aha! The Mario Paint thing. Alright then, I guess... aim this course as, first one, maybe, I don't know. Here we go. First one. Okay. Hooray! Doesn't take as long as the actual Mario Paint, though. Okay, so there are three new icons. We can now go to this. What's this? We go underground now. Cool. Alright, so now do I have free editing ring? What do you want me to have? That's what I'm on currently. They have a rocket ship, which to me looks like. Now you've got all the basic tools you need to for the course. Try different combos to see what you can come up with until your queue. The next delivery of new course elements. Yeah, well, maybe I wanna. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Haha. Now let's make my own Super Mario Bros. Course underground. Alright. Let's set this goal. I can't yet, it looks like. I thought maybe I could push it a bit back. You can now use the main menu. The main menu lets you do lots of useful stuff, like check out the manual, switch between various game modes. Cool. Oh well, let's just play around for now. Let's see. Okay, they're imploring me to. Key to making a fun course is playing lots of courses. Check out Course World and 10 Mario Challenges to broaden your creative horizons and inspire fresh ideas. Alright. 10 Mario Challenges. Huh, they actually do have games in here. Only with 8-10 lives, apparently. Alright, I guess I'll give it a try. Princess Peach is in trouble. Oh no! Why are we not surprised? Alright, let's give it a try then. Pipeline to the other side. There's my lives remaining. Ooh, look at the giant Koopa Troopa. Alright then. Down there. Put the one up randomly there, huh? Giant Koopa Troopa again. Hey, look, Koopa Troopa in the block. Now that's an interesting concept, isn't it? You have a 1-up-1, what does that really do? Yeah, imagine if I put the... Well, actually, it would have worked regardless. Hey, look, a door. That's a new one. Let's look around here a bit. Anything interesting hidden? Well, anyway. That's a new thing. Not used to having doors in Mario. Fall down and get these coins. Guess if I'd gone more to the right side, I would have been able to get higher on the flagpole. Anyways, yeah. Head to core spot sample, course pipeline to the other side. Next. So 1 out of 8 complete. Block town, eh? Now we're in New Super Mario Brothers. Oh, this is an interesting one. I just went backwards. Can't get up there, that'd be cheating. There's the goal. Interesting. Ah! Cool. I advanced. There's another one up. Don't die by the fire. Or the mole, mighty mole. Alright. That also was interesting. This is a good way to kind of get ideas. You know, you can see what type of things you can do when playing these sample ones. So I don't know how... 1-1 Remix Ground. I guess... I don't know what that means. Oh, it's with the sound effect. That's an odd sound effect. Firework. We got some weird sound effects going on here. Star for the fun of it. Meh. Controls. I wonder if the controls feel any different from the original. That do those two Marios. Yeah, I know this is not anything that I don't know if this is something people want to watch or not, but you know, I feel like playing it. Because I have an idea of what I want to do. Spinning Boo Buddies. Ooh. Oh jeez. I see. They're on a track. I was wondering how they were moving. I want in! I missed my in. I have to go into the hole when it appears. Like so. Follow them on their track. Then you can get out. Okay, that one was simple. That was short too. Again, I presume that's mostly just trying to show ideas rather than like be difficult or anything. Seems that I can get more things as I progress on some of these stuff. A P-Switch's Journey. Alright, Mario 3. Hmm. Oh my god, it's one of the machines that, like... Hmm. It's one of these things. You know, these weird machine things that happen? Wow. You make some weird thing. Oh, my fault. Oh, I know what you gotta do now. So what I have to do probably is put the P switch up here. Which will then try. Okay, I see. I'm supposed to follow it along. That's probably where I screwed up. Gonna go on the conveyor there. Gonna eventually make its way over here. Another P switch appears, apparently. And then it's over here. Huh. Interesting. I don't know if I can make something as complicated. I gotta figure out if I got the, creative skills to make a stage like that. For an early morning recording, this is fun to do, I think. You know, it's not stressful or anything. Oh, jeez. Okay, I see. More P switches. Whoa, jeez! I jumped too fast. Somebody tells me there's gonna be more challenges, though, which I don't know if I should ever record or not. Because, again, I have an idea of what to do with this game, and I'll say it more towards the end. Alright, let's try this again. That was my fault. Gotta wait for this to come back. Hmm. Yeah, well, I kind of need... Oh, I see. Got some weird sound effects in this game. Okay, gotta wait for that to open up. And then I'm gonna have to press it again. And then run it. Rainbow? It's weird. With the fireworks. Wait a minute, an axe? In Mario World? Wow, that's new. Very new. I didn't know they would add an axe to Mario World with the bridge. 7 and then 8. 1-1 Remix Raccoon Mario. Hooray! Mario 3! One of my favorites. I don't know why they call... I assume it's a remix in that they're just remaking it. There's nothing special about it. Oh, there's a remix thing. Kill the Goombas. And then... What's with the sound effects in this game? Assuming they added it for the fun of it. I couldn't fly. I had trouble for actually... Believe it or not. I didn't mean to kick it. Oh, man, I'm kicking it everywhere that I can't reach it. It's like the kicking physics are off. So what's in here, anything? Whoa, whoa, coins came out of the pipe. What the? That was strange. Jeez, it's like an unlimited amount of coins. I'll attempt to collect. Let's go up here. I have plenty of time to complete the level. What the? That was strange, too. Huh. That was also strange. Well, next up is World 8. So let's give that a go. Wonder what they put for it. 1-4 Castle Remix. The Statue of Bowser. Hmm. That is a bit of a remix there. Aha! Not that it's hard, it's just menacing. I hear the fire. Wow, that's a new one. That. I'm Bowser? What the hell is this? Why did I transform into a mini Bowser? I wonder what it really does. Well, that completes this first course thing. Oh my god, it's Bowser! Bowser? Huh! I thought you'd taken the princess to another castle! To be continued, yes. What the hell is that? Oh, the eraser dog. Congrats on clearing 10 Mario Challenge. New courses will become available each time you complete this mode. There are lots of fun courses to play, so be sure to come back soon. Cool. There's a Bowser there. But for now, let's go back to the menu and see what's in Course World. Welcome. In Course World, you can play Star, download, and comment on courses created by other users. See which courses others have played and starred, and checked out other players' successes. Alright. Those guys are there. There's nothing but fan service this game. It's loading. I know I'm connected. Alright, let's see. 100 Mario Challenge courses and makers. We go to courses. Shell Surfing Super Mario World. Yeah, I see here. Now I can... this kind of gets into what I was thinking of. I could do a bit. I could do two things. A bit more harder. Sinking in the Rain first. The Vengeful Goomba. Let's... Gets here Lang. This guy's German. Ho, look at this one here. It's from Japan. Of course the Japanese are crazy. There's another German one. Mm-hmm. Let's see, star ranking. Uh-huh. Don't press anything. There's Mario Kart. Don't press anything, too. Alright, let's try it out for the fun of it. Don't press anything. I can download them, apparently. You can also read the comments. The Miiverse. Hey, I'm at New York time, but I'm not in New York. That's the time. Oh, that looks weird. 608 people give this a yeah. Great work. Neat. Whoa! Yay, the first automatic Mario I've played and love it. So let's try and go back. Oh, it's just that I see. Don't press anything number two apparently. Splatoon. Yeah, this guy creates a lot. It would probably take me a while to actually create something decent though. I mean, you need to have some sort of you know, Donkey Kong 25 meter arcade, Zelda, Super Shmup Bros. Let's see, a lot of people are using the first Super Mario Brothers. Creation, The Great Escape, a Metroid level apparently. Automatic Epic. A lot of people seem to love these automatic ones. Oh, let's try Mario Kart. Let's see what it's like. Press right, run, and enjoy. Aha! Uh-huh. They put the freaking Super Mario Kart sound effect in it. That's interesting that you can even do this. I just killed Bowser. This is driving me crazy. Is it? I can't believe you can even do this. They really put a lot of stuff you can in here. What the? Oh man. Mario Kart music. Man, I gotta think of some things to do here. Interesting, indeed. Alright then, maybe one more, and then I'll see if I can do something. It's gonna be crap though, for sure. I play a Japanese one. Oh my god. I betcha. This is gonna be hard, knowing these Japanese people. Hey, I can't read any of it. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to. Oh! You have to time this somehow, I bet. Aha. Hmm. It's all the X's. You have to definitely time this well. Like that. Alright. Oh man, you can easily mess up the timing on that one. It's like a. That's why it has a low clear rate, I guess. There we go. Damn. I'll get it, you'll see. Gain the hang of it. You have to, like, run right away. Alright. Alright. Whoa, more coins. There we go. Now I completed it. Man, trying to time. Yeah, I figure out how to make good timing on this. Alright. Alright, I think we get the idea. So. Now, if I go. What's this? Okay, see. Makers we have. So we can follow people, too. Hmm. These are some of the top makers. Either because they create the most or they got the most coins. So you can follow people here. A lot of people are following the Niramu. Alright, let's go to Course Maker and see if I can make my own for the fun of it. Yeah, it's gonna be crap though, for sure. I don't have an amiibo at all. Alright then, let's see. I want to try and create something interesting. I know I'm not going to. Okay. Alright then, let's see here. Now, we got. There's some interesting stuff you can put in this game, so I wonder if you can only do it by. Okay, now I can extend it further back. Okay then, let's see. What's this here? Okay, it's for that. Okay, I see. Alright then, let's see here now. What do I want to do? I want to try and come up with something interesting. Alright. I don't know, let's just put some blocks here. What's this here? Oh. I see what that is. Hmm, that? What the? No, what is this thing? Actually, I wonder. Got an idea, perhaps. So, let's see. See, if we put this here. No, you can't do that. I have an idea of what I want to do. Do you have the beanstalk in here? I wonder. Because I don't seem to have. I guess I have to uncover more elements somehow. So let's say we can put, like, something more linear perhaps for now. We can make a wall of Goombas maybe. What if I shake a Goomba? Nothing. I kill it. If I shake the Goomba, I kill it. Let's just take a play at it. I want to see what it looks like. Ah! Except I didn't want Mario to be there. Now let's play it. So let's see here. The Goombas go in random directions and bounce around. Haha. That title's a bit hard to get into. Let me see if I can do that again. The reason why I chose that Koopa Troopa is because of the fact that it goes back and forth. I need to give them a fighting chance, I think. So I might need to make that higher. Alright, so we can get up here now. I might even finish this one. What we can do then is, like, make them bounce back and forth. Only some things we can shake. So that's pretty useless then. Probably for something. I'm gonna make this a spring thing. So we can maybe try and put a bunch of blocks here. They have to kind of figure out the right one. Which one has the spring? We could have maybe in here, and then we can try and confuse them a bit. Have the spring go up here. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. I have an idea of what I want to do here. What is that? Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Then here. But we could also try and fool them a bit. And we could. That doesn't work at all because you can't get up there. What you want to do is give them a chance to get up at least. Create a bit of a maze going here. I could try and mess them up or create an alternate path coming here. Let's see here. New course elements will arrive on Thursday the 17th. In the meantime, try mastering your art of course creation using the tools currently available. That's interesting. So in here, we can maybe add a coin. Here we can add a piranha plant. Haha. Here we can add a mushroom. Now, can I shake the mushroom? I can't. That's not what I wanted to do. Here we can put a Goomba. Can we put a question mark block inside one? No, you can't. That would be interesting. Put some coins in. Alright, let's go back and play it, maybe. So now we have this going on. Oh man, that's impossible. I died on my own course there. It's like I have an idea. Haha! I did kill the Goomba, though. Let's go. Alright, so it is possible to do if the Goombas play along. So now that happens. But of course, that might not be smart. Alright, so we have... Well, I guess what we could say is you have to take the hit to get through. And then if you go here... And of course, I'm finished for now. Yeah, I think that's actually a decent idea. You could say they take the hit to go through. Now you got a long timer on here. The question becomes, what do I want to do here? Well, we could maybe, like I said, I'll trick them by making like a dead end here. That's not what I want to do. Or, it leads down into a pit. I wonder if I can, like, make a death trap here. Can you rotate these things? I think you should be able to. It's just a matter of how. Because I have an idea. Like, if they run past it, it's going to hit them into a death trap. And then... I have an idea here, perhaps. It's a matter of if I can... time it correctly. Alright, so here we gotta do this. And then I wanna put... How do I shake it? It transforms into that. Oh, that's a new one. But I want that for now. So now it's gonna be... a bunch of springs there for now. How much left till the goal? Well, quite a bit, I guess. Alright, so maybe we could put toss the occasional mushroom down for the fun of it. If that's how it works. I can't just create a line of these guys, though. So I put 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think every four or something. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, it doesn't work like that. Okay, it does. I have three spots in between each one here. And then... so I'll just do more of this. Alright then. But then we could try and screw them up by putting a Goomba, too. I still feel like I'm limited, though, because I can't... I might have to uncover some stuff, because I wanted... I have ideas. But I just can't make them happen yet. Yeah, let's, put this here. Just so I can at least have a landing. Of course... I wonder what that was about. I have an idea with this spring, like I said. Alright, so let's quickly... the Goombas, They're crazy. Of course, you can just wait them out half the time. It's like... it doesn't really work as I intended to. In a way. I could try and force them to maybe go through it. Maybe I should just have the Piranha Plant there by default. See, I wanted to have them, like, have the spring launch them down. That's my idea for that one. Okay, I just figured out how that doesn't work. So... here's how I have to do it then. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. That's not... you can't have it like that. Alright, let's play from over here, maybe. That's what I'll do. Let's go. that's a hard one to do. That's a hard one to do. Oh man, that is hard to do. I gotta be able to do it myself before I can post it. Oh man. That's a difficult one to do. The way the piranha plants are set with the springs, that makes it kind of, like I said, difficult to even do. I guess let's give a fighting chance for now. And this doesn't really work like I intended. It'd be great if there's a way to have it, like, time the fall when you enter on screen to a specific direction. Then I can say, you know, great. Now. I guess let's see. Yeah, this probably works a bit better. Well, obviously, now it's easier. Alright then, let's see. Granted, we do maybe want to cause a death trap around here. I think the occasional death trap is fun. Of course, we could try and make them fearful, actually. Now, see if I can put a bunch of springs here. I want to test that out. Well, that's just, doesn't really work. This is why I want to test it out, actually. This is more like of instilling fear in your audience. Let's see. Let's try this out. No, it doesn't work. Seems like all the objects here... Well, I guess I could try this out, maybe. A spring on a spring, because you can only... Okay, these are useless. I thought I could stick the spring up. Try and get it this high. Yeah, I really thought that I could maybe get the spring to, you know... Maybe this for the final one. Let's get this guy. Where I can... Like I said, try and instill fear in the audience a bit. That's what I want to do a bit. So... Seems like there's a lot of potential here. It's just you need to find out... I guess you need to uncover more stuff. So I was hoping I could keep the springs, you know, on the ceiling too, and use that as copy mode, apparently. I was thinking I could keep the springs on the ceiling to, you know, aha! That's a bit of a harder one. But possible. Go. Alright, how far till the exit? I have some ideas, it's just I don't think I can do them yet. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save it as incomplete. Save as for now. Because it really isn't complete. So what do we have here? Notifications. Nope. Nothing. No nothing. Here we have settings. Jump and dash. Mobile. Gamepad. 3D audio. Okay. Then we have more challenges and more course worlds. Alright. I think that's it for now. So what do I want to do? Well... I want to create, I'm thinking of, you know, kind of a way to be interactive with people who have a Wii U and who maybe watch my channel, is, basically I want to try and create some courses maybe. They have more? No, they don't yet. I want to maybe create some courses, you know, and have people play them. I upload them at my own leisure. But maybe I could occasionally record myself playing other courses too. Maybe if you designed something or designed a few and want me to play them, you know, it'd be an interesting thing to do because, you know, feels like it, you know, there's, I feel there's potential in this game, you know, to kind of interact with people. And I have a few more ideas in here. It's just, like I said, I can't get them done yet because I don't know if I have to, I might have to play more of the stuff. And I don't think anyone wants to see that because it's not like they're that interesting. The ones that are interesting are the ones people create. Anyway, so yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I guess just occasionally play it, you know, when I feel like it, when people have courses for me. Maybe I can follow you if you have it. Just let me know what your name is, I guess. And yeah, if you want to follow me eventually, maybe I'll let you guys know. Oh, I don't know. How do I? Can I? Let's go quickly to Course World. Can I upload or something like that? 100 Mario Challenge. Okay, uploaded. No data. Starred. Well, you can follow me at Ch as Chuck if you can somehow find me. Makers. Can you search for Makers, though? See, I don't know how you would have even be able to find me. I guess I have to upload a course first. Can't even go down. These are star rankings too. So I'm not even sure if it'd be possible to follow me yet. Gotta be a way. Well, anyway, if you have this game somehow, it'd be kind of cool. 100. I would go to normal if anything. Whoa, look at that. I don't know. Maybe I'll just play this at some point. I don't know. Let me know what you think. Let's go to menu. That's the exit, I guess. Anyways, I'm gonna fade it out here. Well, actually, there's more. Well, that's the technical title screen. Version 1.01. Looks like they have my course here on the title screen. Ah, I died on the title screen. Well, anyway, let's see what else we got here. That's my only course. Well, anyway, yeah, that's it for now. I'm gonna see. This is like a game I would play occasionally, like I said, to play other people's courses and upload courses. I'm thinking of trying to do that, you know, for the fun of it. I just wish I could get the Goombas more in place, if anything. There's gotta be a way to stop them from going down. I'm assuming the blocks, adding blocks might help. Yeah, that might be the only way. Well, anyways, like I said, that's it. I'll figure out what I do with it. But I have some ideas. I want to be able to upload it with and have people play and play other people's. So, if you have this game, then, you know, maybe try and check it out. See if I upload anything. I'm Chuck on this. That's my me. I don't know how you're gonna find me though. I'm in Canada. And yeah. If you don't have the game, then maybe consider getting it if you have a Wii U. If you don't have a Wii U, well, then I'm not saying you should buy it just for this. But I feel like there's a lot of potential in this game. And I want to try things out. So I might have to get some of the stuff on my own. Anyways, so long. So just quickly, here are some of the stages I've designed since I first recorded this part. It's been just about a week since then. I've created a few courses. I'm not recording this commentary at the same time as I'm filming this. I'm recording them separately because, you know, it's just something quickly. I'm just going to quickly show you the course IDs if you want to play any of my courses. And if you have any courses you want me to play, post your IDs in the comments section and follow me and I'll follow you and we can just keep playing each other's courses. Granted, I'm not expecting that many people to
be involved in this. Unfortunately, I'm kind of having higher hopes, I think, than I will get. But, you know, the offer's out there in case you happen to come across this video. If I get around 5 to 10 course IDs, I will sit down and play your courses, let you know what I think. And like I said, I'll follow you too, and you can follow me. And what I want you to do is comment on my courses too. If you happen to play them, please leave me comments. It's the only way that I'll know what I've done wrong and what I need to improve on, what I've done good. The pathway one that is the first one I was working on, you saw. That one was obviously my first one. I've unlocked a lot of things since then, so obviously that's probably the worst one I've designed. There's only two of them that I think I'm kind of, I wouldn't say proud of, but I think I'm okay with are Bullet Bill Hell and Mad Dash. I'm not saying they're great, but I did put some thought into it. I'm working on one right now that has quite a bit of thought going into it that'll take me days to complete. I'm not saying that's good or anything, but I am putting thought into it. Anyway, that's all I wanted to update you on. I'm putting this at the end of the Let's Play thing. Well, it's not really a Let's Play. It's more of a extra video thing, trying to get more people to get involved in my stuff too. Anyway, I'm putting the offer out there. So, you know what? If you play my courses, feel free to follow me. I'm not sure how it works, but I'm hoping that if you get a course ID from me, you can follow me. Anyways, so yeah, hopefully, even if you're not a subscriber, I'll play your courses. I don't care. I think this is the Mario Maker's a good idea with a lot of potential to interact with the fans. Okay, no, I have no fans. To interact with people who, you know, want me to play their stuff. Anyway, let's have some fun with Mario Maker. Hopefully someone, you know, has it too. Bye.